Oh, I'm always busy. You don't do enough shit. I'm working on the yard. I'm cutting branches. I'm fucking doing shit all the time. I had to fix my neighbor's house. Well, you know, the other house. The other day, squirrels got into shit. I had to get fuck up there with my nail gun and freaking put the shit back. I never get a rest. This is my only fucking rest, motherfuckers!
We'll be right back. Bobby Rondinelli runs. All fucking great players down there. It'd be nice.
Every day have shit there, right? Back line and everything.
Everything we gotta do is bring and plug in. And fuck, the sound on stage is great. The sound in the audience is fucking great.
Yeah, I've played there before.
It's
yeah.
all, you know.
Now they'll let you get up there and do your own shit?
Yeah, if you let you up, like, do 2-3 songs, you know? I know.
I understand that, no. But they won't be like,
no, it'd be fine. No, it'd be fine to do it. If you want, I'll talk to them before then.
Well, no, I mean, it's cool, it's cool.
Hey, Jerome, what's happening? All right, listen, I'm in the studio. Let me call you back in a couple of minutes, all right? Everything cool? What's going on?
Oh, God.
All right, cool. Very good. All right, all right. So, yeah, I'll talk, that sounds great. I'll talk to you a little later. All right, take it. Bye. Yeah, well, if we got a couple of days, we can go in there and fucking play and announce it or whatever. I don't know. Whatever. It's good. There's all good players, you know, whatever. It's cool. Nice stage.
They don't really have gigs there on the weekends, though, do they?
No. No, in that place, no, because the owner makes more money with fucking karaoke and some other shit. He gets all these girls, yeah. all local girls and shit come in there.
Yeah.
He runs some other stuff. And he loves music. The owner fucking loves music.
Yeah.
And that's why the fucking sound system in the place is unbelievable.
Yeah.
On the stage, off the stage.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
And you sit in the audience and everything, you know, sounds great.
Yep. Such a strange location.
Yeah.
It's like the end of the world.
Yeah, that's the only thing here. It's scary pulling out of here. You know, fucking the cops are waiting for you, whatever.
But right, it's right next to the train station.
Yeah. Well, there's a train, oh, that's right, train station right back there, right?
Yeah. When, Mike Clemente, you know him? Plays for Richie Blackmore.
Oh, yeah?
Really?
Yeah, he used to run open mics, and you'd have guys come from the city.
Well, he had Will Calhoun was playing drums out there. Carmine Peach played drums out there.
I know, I heard that, man. That's crazy.
Well, Ron Mondelli played with fucking Blue Oyster Cult. He played with Black Sabbath.
Yeah.
He played with all kinds of people.
But, like, Carmine Peach was really, like, in real bands when they were in their prime.
Right,
you know?
Right, right.
Which
Vanilla Fudge. Right, right. Like that's just. Listen, I had we were doing a gig with the guitarist from Vanilla Fudge, so I did, let me do a little homework, let me check it out, you know, whatever.
Right.
And fucking blew me away, like, you know, seeing Carmine sing and play,
yeah.
And even I saw the band, like, recently, you know, videos of them not too, you know,
wow.
And I was like, holy shit, they still sounded great and interesting and nice, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, they still play.
Citron that plays on
yeah.
it all the time.
Yeah.
Him and I think Rob DiMartino is like the house man. And Nelly.
Yeah, man.
What?
I'm going to see if Kel's here. Somebody else.
Right. How much is it normally?
56. Good financially until April, Tom.